is having grey speckled emerald.
This one here is on alongside one of the plants along my tree. Because the grey speckled emerald is most common here, its size and shape of the emerald is mid-sized, while it's almost the size as a multicolored lizard. But since it's a type of lizard in the family anole, the anoles are most common here. And like the Barbados anole, which is only seen here in my garden before. Because this species is found here in Trinidad and another world, South America, it's one of those beautiful lizards I've ever seen.